Well, I ain't want none. I just kind of tell you I was back, bitch. What's up, YouTube? I'm back with another update. You can see that you can see that I've dyed my dreads. I'm gonna show y'all the link, but I just want y'all to look at this. Look at this. Like, I love it. Like, I had my own idea, and I wanted to do something that nobody else had. You feel me? So, this is my 6 year. And 1 month. 1 month update. Okay. You ready? I don't think y'all ready. Look at the front. Let's look at the front one. You can already tell I've got some hang time back there. You feel me? But look, check me out. Check me out. Let me turn this down some more. Shut it up. Everybody keeps texting me. Trying to make some videos. Check me out. Let me get out of the side view. Check me out. You got 3 city. Getting them angles, you feel me? It's time for me to retwist, though. I don't know when the last time I had a retwist, but this is my 6 year and 1 month update. I didn't dye the dreads. I didn't did something new to my dreads. I got like a more of a two-tone. Like, I wanted to do something that nobody else had, and I didn't see anybody else that had this. And I thought it was nice. I wanted to do my whole head. What y'all think? Let me know in the comments, because I've been getting mixed emotions about what I wanted to do with it, but I'm really feeling this. What y'all think? Let me know. Time for me to wash my hair again, but I need to take these down. I'm gonna go ahead and take them down while I got y'all on camera. So I can see I'm getting a little hot right now. It's been storming today really bad. So I was gonna take these down today and wash them and redo them tomorrow. If I feel like it, I might do it. I don't really do my dreads that often, so. So, I don't know. I cannot do my, I have to listen to music when I'm doing anything. Like, cleaning up, going to the bathroom, anything. I only be on YouTube like that. I hope I don't go to jail for this music. I do not own the copyright to this music. Just wanted to throw that out there, you know. I think this is gonna be the longest video that I've ever made on YouTube thus far. You know what I mean? That scissor be riding though. That scissor be right. I do my own dress, by the way. Thank you very much. I don't need him. Put a drug start with it.
It's not an AP though.
Man, I said I want to do more videos for y'all and put more content out, you know. Man, I really need a retwist, but I ain't tripping though.
Look at the crinkles. So, like,
this is like my new style. I always wear like this now. I wear all of them in the back, and then I just braid these four right here. Let's keep these four braided. Then when I take them out, I can just have the front braided, and then voila. My mindset behind this whole hairstyle was like, all right, ain't nobody else got this. I low-key was going for like a little Melanesian look, because I'm part Melanesian, you know. But no, I was going for this. I just wanted the front done, because I got a big forehead, so with my, you know, with my dreads down, I can kind of cover that up. You see how big my teeth is? Wow. Gotta wear it like this, you know? I think it suits me like this, you know, so. The only thing I use on my dreads, let me see, is coconut oil and I wash it. I just changed my shampoo. I use the Shea Moisture Shea Butter shampoo.
Love it. 10 out of 10.
10 out of 10. I love it. And like on a daily, I for moisturizing, I use some Kukoi oil. It's called KU. Hold on, let me get it real quick. Hold on. Kukoi oil. I use that. And now, I use that and some water. Or they be rose water. You know, rose water costs a lot. You know, sometimes I just replace it with regular water and I just spray it. And I spray some of that on. And I brush my hair too. I brush my locks too. Brushing your locks really helps a lot too. With lint. And then it keeps like the fuzz down too. I've been kind of paranoid lately brushing my locks because I've been scared my hairline will recede. I mean, it's not receding, but I hope it never recedes. But, bro. And sometimes, man, I swear, I save a lot of money by doing my own hair, but. You talking about a job? That's a job. Man, if y'all like this video, subscribe to me, please. Ooh, I got late. Oh, yeah, I see that hang turn. These my dress don't look like ramen noodles, though. Make the body do a flip. For the ox, let it rip. It's a blessing. I was broke, but now I'm blessed. Ain't no question. Ain't no fucking second guess. We in the game like Madden. Money fucking do a bad flip. but now I'm stressed. Ain't no question. Ain't no fucking second. Ain't no white. We in the game like Madden. Money fucking doing bash up. Ride around with a dumb bitch. They hate on me because I'm dumb rich. I put up no racks, now they got more. They got more. Bitch, I'm finally rich, can't trust a soul. Trying to break my wrist off in the bowl. I got Benjamins all on the floor. You loving that bitch, she average. I do the dancing shit. You cannot fuck with my savages. Your bitch is my favorite. I cannot get this one freaking. What about? She just sucked me, ain't no tender. Like, subscribe, liking, subscribe, like and subscribe. This one is stuck, bro. Like, it's really stuck. I don't know when I'm gonna do my dreads, but I think I'm gonna just let this, whenever this curl pattern comes out, I'm gonna just do it then. I'm off tomorrow. Yes. Yes, Lord. So, there you have it. My bread out results. And I can throw my head to the side like this. Show that length off if I want to. Show my little, my mane if I want to. You feel me? Or I can... Dread talk. How about that? Plug talk. Dread talk. I am the plug. Dread talk. Come in this video. Dread talk. You want to talk about some dreads? Come in this video. You feel me? Put it to the side. You feel me? Just throw it to the back. I mean, three colorway. If you like this video, I'm happy with the results. That's how you do a braid out. I can show you how to do a braid out if you want to. I can show you how to dye your hair if you want to. You feel me? But there it is.